St. Louis Blues are proud to select from UConn forward Tage Thompson.
The center's up to Masonis. Nadisa Thompson, the one that he scores! Tage Thompson does it again on the power play, his second tonight!
I was really excited about, you know, helping start a program from the ground up, and coming to a new program was something that really excited me. And for me, it was also where was I going to get the most opportunity to play and develop my game. So I think, you know, UConn was the best fit for me. Coming in as freshman year, I was a little bit of a wow factor at times, and that senior class was just phenomenal with me. Paulie, I got to play on his line. He's just a stand-up guy. I mean, he's everything you want from a player and you know, a leader on your team. And guys like Kirtland and Hughes and Ferry, they're just down-to-earth good guys that they see a guy struggling early on or maybe things aren't going their way. They're picking guys up, and that taught me a lot.
Huskies control the draw, work the puck down low, Latunov along the far boards. Boy, can he stick handle. Sets up Thompson, who shoots and scores!
I have a pretty good shot. I think that's probably one of my biggest strengths. I try to use that as much as possible. Say I'm a big, skilled power forward, though, so pretty good. Getting better at protecting pucks down low, using my size, getting pucks to the net.
Get below that goal line, let him give you a little. He's not getting the puck from you.
Cav's taught me a ton since I've been here. I think one of the main things I take away from him is he really wants us to be professionals on and off the ice, and I think, you know, that got to me pretty quick when I came to UConn. I was a little bit immature, obviously being 17 years old, so I had a lot to learn from that standpoint. I think he helped me a lot with that. He was just helping my game to become like a professional. When I was young, you know, dream of playing in the NHL, and hearing your name called on draft night is just one of the best feelings in the world. It's quite a reward seeing all the dedication, hard work, and not to mention my family's effort and all the time they've spent. So it was a really rewarding experience for everyone. I think where we're at now compared to the first year in Hockey East, you can already see the strides we've made. We're no longer just hanging on to games, you know, we're dominating them. We're pushing towards that common goal of making it to the national tournament. So I think we have a really good shot at making it, and that's probably what I'm most excited for.